Now you Brooklyn the basketball going left to right. In the corner, it's Bats. Narizana, who only played 13 minutes the first time these two teams played, received a double technical foul, was ejected from the game. Here's a Augusto three from the top of the left wing. That's good. Augusto knocks it down. It's 9-3. Blackbirds back up by 6. The Duba is short. Rebound to LIU Brooklyn. Great defense there from the Blackbirds, and Bryant could not get a good look. Augusto, baseline. The assist from Akena Naduba, who averages over 4 a game. Top 3 in the conference, an assist per game. Here's Augusto again off the dribble, right around Adam Grant, lays it in easily. He's got 7. Now Naduba, between his legs, hands the Petway on the top, hands off for Augusto. Driving to his left around, Grant lays it up in and off the glass. 6 points early for the Blackbirds. They lead 6-0 here over the Bulldogs. LIU 3 in double figures, led by 22 from Jerome Frink. Then Sawyers, now Fleming up top, guarded by Zuzwa with 13 to shoot. He'll hand off high for Bats with 10. Augusto with 8. Augusto to his left, bounce pass inside. Fleming to his left, Petway steps up. Now Augusto left open for a left wing 3, and he hits it. Bryant didn't rotate well enough, and Augusto knocks down the triple. 52-47 Blackbirds, 13-20 to go in the second half. Finally on the basketball, on the board, with 2 points. 1 of 4 today. He's been shut down by Augusto. Augusto dribbling right, hands it off for Frink up top, guarded by Costa. Of Narizana misses the shot, rebound comes to the Blackbirds. Iverson Fleming pushing it up court. Augusto, a left wing 3 again, good. Back-to-back 3s from Augusto. Those are backbreakers. And it's an 8-point lead for the Blackbirds. He's quickly got 13. 18, another 3. Bryant back within 5. 57-52. 11-28 to play. Frias outside Jerome Frink for LIU Brooklyn. He's got a game-high 20. Hands off Augusto. Working on Adam Grant. Now Frink working on Costa. Faces. Turnaround jumper. Swish. Boy, that is smooth. It falls off the front rim. Rebound by Zana. Augusto the other way. Driving to the basket. Throws it up with his right hand and lays it in.